second lecture. Right, Ms. Flynn? Okay, those who had not attended my first lecture, go to that. I had kept it in the drive app. About the ATA first lecture, I had explained you what is set and how to, what is the thing required in the this chapter. Now, student, let me recall one more time we are going to revise. What we are going to revise? What is set? A set is a well-defined collection of objects. In last lecture also, collection of everything is called set. But in a mathematical term, we have to concentrate on the well-defined. This term concentrate karna hai, well-defined. Right na? Jo perfectly defined hota hai, jo perfectly batata hai, isi ko hum kya bolenge? Well-defined collection of objects. And each object in the set is called an element. Maine kya bataya tha aapko, each object in a set is called element. And what do I call, given the example that you have to write, indicate every set should be in a capital letter. Right, my student? And whatever we want to write, it should be in a curly bracket, not in a curved bracket, maybe. And not in the box bracket. You don't want to use this one. Okay? Just we have to write whatever the element in a curly bracket. Okay, student? Yeah. Now, for moving for the practice set 1.1, first of all, what we want in that set, what we want in that practice set, let me learn it. Let me explain you. Okay, student? What did I hear? We have to go for the methods of set. Here we have two methods. The first method is listing method, or we call it as roasted method also, a roasted form also. Okay, student? And the second is rule method or set builder form. Okay? Here we have to go for two methods. For the first method, listing method or roasted form. See, student, whenever question might be had be changed, then what is roasted form? Write the equation in the roasted form. So don't forget, roasted form and listing form are same. Okay? How, you know, just one small clue I am going to give to you. See, what is the third letter in a listing form? That is infinity. And most importantly, I have written all the elements in the curly bracket. Understood, student? Okay. Now, what is the second method? Is rule method. Or set with the form. Rule method is very easy. We have to follow the rule. We have to follow the pattern. Okay. What we have to follow? The rule and the pattern. Example we have written the natural number. So again here also we have to write the what the set in the capital form, right? And here see, n is a set of all x. N is a set of all x such that x is equals to what? It is a natural number, right? And this number is less than whatever, you can take 5, 10, whatever, less than 5, right? Less than 5, okay? But it is like less than equals to also. It is less than, greater than, less than equals to, greater than equals to. The difference of this less than and greater than, I will explain you afterwards. Okay? Understood? Here we have to just follow the rule or pattern of the rule method. Understood, student? What is rule method? What is listing form? Right? Come. Next, we will move for the practice set 1.1.
Negative integer. Take negative integer. What is the negative integer?
minus 2, minus 3 and infinite. We don't know the limitation also. Number 4. What is fourth question? 7 basic sound of saragam, basic sound of sargam, that is sur. Okay na? So what is the basic sound? Like capital D. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, na, ni. Like it close. Okay? This is a basic 7. The next question. What is the next question given? Let me write the question. The second question is, write the following statement in word. We have to write in the word. 4 upon 3 element of Q and second minus 2 is not an element of N. And third one also is there. What is the question? P is set, P is the set of, set P is the set of all P's where P is an odd number. This is the question. Now student, if you have written the word, simple to write in the word, simply I have written the word. Nothing I have written. Start the first solution. 4 upon 3. Right, 4 upon 3. It is symbol of element. Yes, 4 upon 3 is element of, it is not only the Q, we should write set Q. Okay? Kya likhe humne? 4 upon 3 is symbol kiska hai? Element ka. So, 4 upon 3 is element of which element? Set Q. Minus 2, what is that? Yes, this is not an element. Is not a element of set N. Right? Now third question. Here. What are you going to write here? Set P is a set of all P's. Set P is a set of all P's. ये किसका सिंबल है? ये such that P is an odd number. Okay student, this two question hope you understood everyone, right? Come on, this two question you have to write in the notebook. In the next lecture we will move the next. We have 3 more questions in the 90 side 1.1. The next lecture we will go to explain. Okay? Take care. Allow me, students.